1980s underway here. Blake Aldridge leads from Noah Ward in second spot, then Asher Gillings. Ben Burbridge was next, then Joe Chidwinden going around him, Charlie Hilliard. He's on the move early, and Brandon Smith trying to latch onto his back. Joe McKinnon sitting at the tail at the moment, so they're heading down to the judge. Blake Aldridge joined by Noah Ward. Noah Ward goes to the lead. Andrew Gillings third, Charlie Hilliard fourth, Joe Chidwinden fifth, then a line of three at the back, Ben Burbridge, Brandon Smith and Joe McKinnon. He's on the march now, the back marker. As they start to run in towards the back, Noah Ward led. Asher Gillings second, Charlie Hilliard third, then Joe Chidwinden, Joe McKinnon. Third of that, then two, Blake Aldridge, Brandon Smith and Ben Burbridge. The leader still Noah Ward. Asher Gillings, Charlie Hilliard. Then Joe McKinnon, the back marker, now goes to second. He's after the leader. As they come up the back, 150 left to run. Noah Ward first into the home straight from Joe McKinnon. Then Charlie Hilliard to the back end to Asher Gillings. Still Noah Ward lead. Now Joe McKinnon alongside of him. Joe McKinnon, Noah Ward goes with him. Joe McKinnon, Noah Ward, what a battle. Joe McKinnon, Noah Ward. Oh, the very, very close. And it's equally close for third between Asher Gillings and Charlie Hilliard. Then Ben Burbridge, Joe Chidwinden, Brandon Smith, Blake Aldridge back at the tail. They're all on the ground. What a race. What a race. Joe McKinnon, he was there to win. But Noah Ward just refused to surrender. That has been an almighty battle up the home straight. Noah Ward, Joe McKinnon. And then it's equally close for third between Asher Gillings and Charlie Hilliard. That will certainly go down as one of the great races of this.